Either way, I look shit. So, anyways, today is Galentine's Day. So again, we're back with the best bitch in the world, me, and then also you thought it was you, bitch. No, we're back with Darcy as well. If you remember from the last video where we almost crashed about 5 times in a car, yeah, that girl. So today, I'm cleaning my room because I'm a dossy bitch. But then also, Darcy's coming to stay at my house and some girl I've never met before in my life. But what I hear from Darcy is she's fucking amazing. So we'll find out. Yeah, we're having a bit of a Galentine's Day because we're cringe.
And you're cripplingly single.
Yeah.
Ew, that is disgusting. Right, we both have like these helix piercings. Mine is looking crusty. I think she's like infected or something because she hurts a little bit. I got her done well before Christmas. So, yeah.
Oh my god, it was before Christmas.
Yeah, like I had the top one done 2 years ago, but I've always wanted 3 hoops, so I got 2 more done at like Christmas, and then Darcy really liked it, so she got just 2 done in her ear like a day or 2 later or something. But we both got really crusty ears, and she just showed me a cotton swab. Is that how you say it? Cotton swab, earbud, whatever you want to call it.
Crust.
Mine's fucked though. Mine's got like, I've got piercing bumps on the back of them, and I keep like covering them in salt and salt paste and salt water, and then surgical spirit. Like daily, I'm doing it all daily, and it's not going away, so I don't know what to do. It's enough.
Oh yeah, by the way, she's on FaceTime with me, not like here in person. Yeah, I need to try on the outfit that I want to wear today before I get ready. So I'm not gonna film me getting undressed. I know you want that. So go subscribe to my OnlyFans. No. No, I'm joking. No.
Isn't it cute?
Oh, they are actually really cute.
They are, aren't they? Do that one. No, it's going to stretch.
You're breaking my heart.
I might be. You never know. Darcy, your heart's stretched. It's not broken, it's stretched.
Am I the Grinch?
I've stretched your heart.
His heart grew 2 sizes.
There we go.
There we go. Beautiful.
It's just a lumpy heart.
The food looks...
Did you even tell them what you did? Did you even like explain what the process was?
No.
I almost just blocked the camera with my fingers. Are you gonna tell them what the process was and why it's in the bin, or is it just gonna be a mystery?
Dough, pre-made, egg wash.
Oven.
Explode.
Tastes like a chocolate omelet.
Okay, grin.
Look at the stain!
Oh my god!
Are you gonna, do you want to show them the inside of the oven? Like the bottom of the oven?
That is...
Oh my god! What
did you say? Creamless ball. It's creamy every time.
Darling, we've been there, done that.
Oh, I really like it. No, because sometimes people get the vibe that I don't like them very much. And I do, I'm just being
honest. Oh, people get the vibe off me. Oh, they think I'm scary.
I don't know, people think I'm really scary.
For the first 2 shifts, I was scared of you.
Why? What do I do?
No,
no.
You
feel like I'm plugging.
Jesus.
No, because I got my eye.
What?
Oh, Why are you both scared of me?
I don't know. I feel like I was just like, I really want you to like me, so I was being really reserved. So I was like, if you don't say anything stupid.
That was me when I started with chillers, like, because throughout school, I'm gonna put you down, I'll set you down there, please.
Hi guys, we are here.
Hey guys, we're here for Galentine's Day.
Spoiler alert, whoa, I popped up like crazy then, sorry, we're drunk. This is really getting to my head now. I've had like six vodka monsters.
I didn't want you to not like me, so I was like...
I had a few people say that to me.
I was being really reserved.
People, for some reason, are scared of me.
But then
when they first meet me, you met me when I was still blonde.
But then I really started liking you, and then I'll be
a. He was blonde.
Ugh. Oh no, me as a blonde.
Girl, that camera angle is so wrong.
I was like a dirty blonde though.
Me as a brunette, and you knew me as like a fully like dark brunette.
Do you know what, I'm always wondering if your hair was if you dyed your hair.
Yeah, I dyed my hair now.
I for some reason. When you first started everything, I just thought that your hair was lighter on the end. Mm. I did not think that you'd bleach it.
No,
at
I don't now.
Yeah.
I used to bleach my
it
hair.
So much.
Thank you. I'm excited. It goes like blonder in the sun, like the highlights.
I go ginger in the sun and I'm so scared.
Go ginger.
Go ginger.
I'm so excited. You should come back from where you're in Spain.
Cyprus. I need to get my hair professionally done before we go there because I don't want this box hair to come out in the middle of the swimming pool. She won't play mermaids with me.
Can we sing the song? What's the song?
You know when she edits it, she's gonna put really weird music and zoom in on her face while we're doing it.
She's gonna zoom out
that. I know her editing. She's gonna zoom in us being weird and she's gonna zoom back in her own face and it's gonna be crickets.
Put this on YouTube because they're like, oh, fucking piss.
What was that?
It sounded like James Charles and he was like, oh, the corner!
I did new nails, guys.
Oh, they're so
drinking piss.
So pretty. I'm in that red wine.
It's alright, I'm drinking spunk.
Oh, spunk drink, you know.
Cheers.
Blood spunk and piss. You've just drank yours, you can't.
Yeah, I've run out, guys, sorry. I'm gonna have to get my second bottle of wine.
We are
drunk.
Past gone. This is your sign to have a Galentine's because. Not sponsored.
Sorry, guys, sorry. But she's a Canyon Springs.
Oh, she's a different one. This time. She's a Sriracha rat.
She's a.
Ignore the state of me right now. I know I don't have eyebrows. We don't need to speak about it. But what the fuck did I just say? Sriracha Raz. Girl, isn't sriracha like a type of sauce or something? I don't know. Okay, anyways, back to the video.
Sriraz, USA. Oh. She's dyed my lips red as well. Can you see that?
Oh.
It's like dyed my lips.
She got them pussy pink lips.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, hang on. It's not a screw
top. I'm surprised. All crap is absolutely saving me right now, I can't lie. The amount of shit I just typed out and then all crap to save me is absolutely unbelievable.
So, currently, we're playing a game called Girls Night.
Playing a Girls Night drinking game.
And it has like things like this, if you can read it.
What's it saying?
Which player has the hottest dad?
Tony's quite fit, to be fair.
Tony's fit!
I have... Actually, hold on. Everyone thinks that this younger photo of my dad... I'm going to show you... Have you seen Turbo?
No.
The snail movie?
No.
My dad's in Turbo, by the way, guys.
What?
If you watch Turbo... if you watch Turbo... The race car driver who's meant to be evil is my dad because it looks exactly like him. I'm going to show you a meme now that my sister made.
I'm going to tell you a fun fact about my family. If you ever watched Angus Songs and Perfect Snogging?
Yes, I fucking love that film!
Sorry, I just got
no,
all
over
the film.
You know the mum in Angus Songs and Perfect Snogging? That was my dad's first girlfriend.
What, like genuinely?
Yeah, seriously.
What?
No, I'm serious.
Like genuinely, that
the
was...
mum, she's from Barrow. If you Google her,
she actually?
She's from Barrow. She was my dad's
her
first girlfriend.
Her accent makes so much more sense now.
She was my dad's first girlfriend.
That's crazy.
What the fuck?
No, I'm serious.
Okay, so that's the race car driver from Turbo.
Okay.
And that's my
oh
dad.
My god, that's your dad!
Why does your dad look like Isaac then?
A little bit.
Hey,
I just died. No, because it does.
Ew, why is
oh
it?
My god.
Everyone has a crush on my dad though when he was younger.
Well, no wonder, because he looks like fucking Isaac.
We always, when Turbo first came out, we watched the film and we were like, that is
no,
my
that is
father.
Person.
I know. Sorry, Dad. You can cut this out if you want, because I don't. My dad won't. Okay. My dad doesn't even know what YouTube is. Fuckless.
So that's the kid
Wait,
guy from Turbo.
Darcy's dad.
And that is my father. We have the same face as well, so don't judge him, right?
Mine was on a Samsung J1. That's fair enough, actually. I know. Break.
I think. Methinks.
My little Nokia. And my nan and my mum. She's about to start talking to herself. You've not worked anymore. Are you filming right now? That makes me feel good. Chat about my nan. I love my nan.
My nan doesn't know who I am.
Does she not? That's so
no, because she's dead.
What? My mum is not dead. Don't be horrible to Marjorie.
Yes, she is. Didn't she fall off a cliff?
What?
Did you come for me? I need a way. I don't want to go for me.
Staring at the blank page before you open up the dirty window.